seen that Just Keep That In Mind account is closed. I hate to see that. He was awesome. So, if anyone has any info on this, please send it to me. I really hope he's not gone, because he was pretty cool.